Yeah, he's done. He's lost like half his boiler pressure.
As you could see in the previous video, the Heisler popped his cap for way too long. It got stuck and lost a lot of boiler pressure. We were lucky. As a result, the passenger train had to do the next run-by. This run-by was without question the best of the weekend, and it wasn't even planned. In this run-by, we'll get to see the two chaise working hard up the grade.
What one term for a cross-cut saw is, don't you? A misery wheel.
Come on, Gene the engineer, stop.